I didn't keep anything from the older ones, which is a shame. On this one, I did get to keep my practice hammer, which was very useful.
Your practice hammer?
The stunt team gave me one that I could practice with at home, which was like a nice padded one, which is great because my kids use it because it's padded, you know, it's much safer for them to use against each other, which is, you know, the weapon of choice in our house.